Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously joined here in the ring by Flash. You can't just consider Slash and Damien. You got to figure in Judas the Dark Priest and now Leviathan. They've set you on fire, man. Can any one guy stop the DOS?
Shut up, Dean. I don't need your sympathy. I don't care where this slut's from, where she's found these freaks, but there's a problem here. I don't care what they've done, who they've burnt, but when they burn me, there's a problem right there. You see, I go out there night after night, put my body on the line to steal the show and prove that I'm one of the craziest son of a bitches in this business. And then that bitch wants to come out here and act like, oh, he should have gotten out of the way. Well, you should have never been there in the first place, because now I'm coming for you guys. And I'm going to start with the big one first. I want Leviathan Tuesday night. That's right. He's got a weakness. You don't think he can be beat, but he can be burned just like I was. Then I'm going to come and I'm going to get the rest of you freaks.
Well, some strong words there. Wait a minute. Wait a minute now. Come on, watch out, Dave.
Keep your back. He's his own man.
Now, Flash, to challenge the demon of the deep is like to sell your soul to the devil himself. And when he's through, your soul's going to burn for all eternity.
Just how deep does the Leviathan go?
Oh, wait a minute. Judas came out of his jacket with a handful of dust or dirt, tried to throw it in Flash's eyes, but Flash is all over the Dark Priest, Judas. And now, wait a minute, there's Slash, and there's Damien. Synn is directed traffic here again. Is now Flash, who had come out here. We hadn't seen him in 2 weeks since he was burned by Sin's errant fireball. Flash had come out with a flaming torch and gotten Leviathan, the demon of the deep, to show fear for the first time. But now Slash and Damien, the disciples of Synn, along with Judas and Synn in the ring, and they're all over Flash. They've got him stretched out like he's on a cross. And now Synn in his face, and Synn slapping him. And Synn right up, oh my God, she's got that cat of nine tails. And she's whipping him. Oh my God, she's whipping him across the back as the disciples hold and Judas screaming.
Ring his bell, Jesus Christ.
Wait a minute, there's B.J. Payne! B.J. Payne with a chair! And B.J. Payne managed just to clear that ring out with a fire in his eyes and murder in his heart. B.J. Payne hit that ring with that chair. And B.J. has had his own problems as well. Wait a minute, you stupid and nut! And now, thankfully, we've got the disciples of Synn out of here and out of the Davis Arena. Now, wait a minute! Flash shoving B.J. Payne. Well, there's still problems here, folks. They're definitely not friends and never have been. It looks like they've just got common enemies. But folks, I tell you what, while we get some order restored, we want to take you now to last week's program where Robbie D expressed his feelings toward Damage of teaming with Nick Dinsmore.